Hi everybody, we're here at Joe May Elementary for the first day of elementary school device distribution. Here with Sean Brinkman, Assistant Superintendent of Information Technology Services. So what's going on here today? What should people know?
So this is our first day of our device distribution for elementary schools. We're deploying iPads to pre-K-2 and Chromebooks to pre-3 through 5.
And so what should parents know? Do they have to register if they need to come up and pick up a device here today?
No, they don't have to register. Just show up on your campus at the distribution date. We'll have a TECA use agreement form that you can sign online. We'll also have paper copies, but you do not have to register to pick up a device.
And so what students will be getting it today? Is it everyone who attends the school? Is it just some elementary students?
All students registered to attend this campus in the fall will be provided a device. Depending on the grade level, they'll get either an iPad or a phone.
And then what if my student shows up and they're not on the roster?
Good question. So if your student enrolled late or they're not on the roster, don't worry. We'll take that information. We're going to have an alternate distribution date, so that'll be another opportunity to pick up the device. And ultimately, we'll have an alternate distribution date.
And then what if I still need a hotspot?
Oh, so if you still need a hotspot, please visit DallasISD.org. There is a link on the main page for student hotspot request. If you make that request, we'll be sending you the hotspots. Make sure you have it before the first day of school.
And so every elementary school is going to participate. What about for secondary, like middle and high school students? What should they know?
Good question. So we've distributed to both high school and middle school through our long-range master technology plan in the previous 2 years. We still are going to have to hit the fifth graders who move up to sixth, so we'll be scheduling a day to deploy to them, and also our eighth graders who become ninth graders will be scheduling a day prior to school to deploy to them.
How about, not all parents can make it if my child is this day. What about kid parents who can't make it to their designated pickup day for elementary schools?
So if you can't make it to the designated day, we're going to have an alternate pickup day that you can attend, and ultimately if you can't attend either one of those days, we'll figure out a way to get you your device.
And what about for parents who just now enrolled their child? What should they know about picking up a device if they're not on the roster?
So if you enrolled your child yesterday or the day before, you probably don't want to come to that distribution date. Please come to the alternate distribution date. We pulled the student rosters prior to coming here and stuff in the bag, so we will get your child a device before the start of school.
Just to wrap up, let's talk numbers one more time. So there's like a $20 million investment in devices for elementary students and every kid. Talk, how many are being distributed today? Let's talk numbers. What should people know?
So yeah, we had about $20 million worth of technology. There's about 70,000 devices that we'll be deploying over the next 2 weeks. Today we'll probably distribute somewhere around 4,000 devices.
Okay, anything else families should know?
Please show up. And on your scheduled distribution day, check the grade band windows. We start at 9 o'clock, so pre-K through one starts at 9 o'clock. And if you don't have a hotspot, if you need internet connection, please fill out the hotspot form or call us at 972-925-5630, option 5, and we'll get you internet connection.
Thanks so much.
Thank you.